क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एम स्क्वायर माइनस एम क्यूब इज इक्वल टू थ्री अपॉन 64. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एम हियर. हाउ वी कैन फाइंड आउट, लेट्स सी सॉल्यूशन. एम स्क्वायर माइनस एम क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3/64. Now we can do this. M square minus M cube minus 3/64 is equal to 0. Right? Now, M square minus M cube. Now this minus 3/64. This 3/64 we can write minus 1 upon 16 plus 1/64, right? Minus 1/16 plus 1/64 is equal to 0. Now, m square minus m cube minus 1/16 plus 1/64 is equal to 0. Now, m square minus m cube minus 1/16. So this 1/16 we can write 1 upon 4 square. So 1 square that is 1 and 4 square that is 16 plus 1/64. So we can write 1/4 cube. 1 cube that is 1 and 4 cube that is 64. So equal to 0. Right? Now m square minus 1/4, we are arranging square term and cube term. So 1/4 square minus m cube, this one, plus 1/4 cube is equal to 0. Now here you can see m square minus 1/4 square means a square minus b square, and here a cube plus b cube. So we are using here two formula, that is first one, a square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b, and second one is a cube plus b cube is equal to a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square, right? Now we are using these two formula here, so we will get here first one, a square minus b square, a square minus b square. So a minus b, a plus b. So here we will write here m plus 1/4 a plus b times a minus b, right? Now minus m cube minus 1/4 cube is equal to 0. Now m plus 1/4 times m minus 1/4 minus, now a minus b, so a minus b, so we will write here m minus 1/4 a square, that is m square, a square plus a b, that is m times 1/4 plus b square plus 1/4 square is equal to 0, right? Now m minus 4, you can see here m minus 4 and here also m minus 4, so we can take common m minus 4, m minus 1/4, we are taking m minus 1/4 common, so left term that is m plus 1/4, this one m plus 1/4 minus m square minus m upon 4 again minus 1/16, 4 4 16, so 1/16 is equal to 0. So we can write this m minus 1/4 and here m square, so here it will become minus, so minus m square plus m plus m plus m divided by 4, so it will become plus 3/4m. And here plus 1/16 and 1/4, so it will become plus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. Now, m minus 1 upon 4. And here minus m square plus 3 upon 4m plus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. Now you can see a minus 1 upon 4 equal to 0, and second one is minus m square plus 3 upon 4m plus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. We have two equation here. So we will get here m minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0, first equation, and second one is minus m square plus 3 upon 4m plus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. Now first equation, m minus 1 upon 4 is equal to 0. So we can say m is equal to 1 upon 4. This is the value of m here from first equation. Now next one is minus m square plus 3 upon 4m plus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. So if we are multiplying with minus 1, so this term will become positive. So m square minus 3 upon 4m minus 3 upon 16 is equal to 0. Now multiplying both sides by 16. Multiply by 16 both sides, then we will get 16 m square minus 3 upon 4 m into 16 minus 3 upon 16 into 16 is equal to 0. Now 4 is 16 and 16 1 is 16, so we will get here 16 m square minus 4 3 is 12 m minus 3 is equal to 0. Now 16 m square minus 12 m minus 3 is equal to 0. Here coefficient of a, coefficient of m square, that is a, is equal to 16, and coefficient of here b is equal to minus 12, and c is equal to minus 3, right? Now m is equal to, we know the formula, minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac upon 2 times a, right? Now is equal to, now we are substituting this for this value in this formula. So minus b is minus 12 plus minus b square minus 12 square minus 4 times a, 16 times c, that is minus 3, divided by 2 times a, that is 16, is equal to, now minus minus plus, so 12 plus minus b square, that is 144, minus minus plus, so it will become plus, 16 3 is 48, so 4 into 48 divided by 16 to 32. 12 plus minus 144 plus 48 times 4. When we are multiplying 48 with 4, then we will get here 192. 192 divided by 32 is equal to 12 plus minus 4 plus 2 6, and here 9 plus 4 13, and here 1 plus 1 2 3 36 divided by 32, right? Now is equal to 12 plus minus square root of 336, so 336 we can write here 16 times 21, right? 16 times 21, that is 336 divided by 32 is equal to 12 plus minus, now square root of 16, so we can write square root of 16, 4, so here 4 square root of 21 divided by 32. We can take here common 4, so 4 3 is 12 plus minus square root of 21, and here 32. 4 is 32, right, is equal to 3 plus minus square root of 21 divided by 8. This is the value of m from second equation. So we can say we got here two value, that is first one is m is equal to m1 is equal to 1 upon 4, and here m2 is equal to 3 plus square root of 21, 3 plus square root of 21 divided by 8, and m3 is equal to 3 minus square root of 21 divided by 8. So this is the value of m1, m2 and m3. This is three solution for this equation. Thank you.